Manchester United midfielder Bruno Fernandes controversially does not get a foul in the build-up to Southampton's goal during a Premier League match played on Sunday.